So, what can you do in 3 minutes? This is our story of what a family can achieve in 3 minutes. My name is Merv, and I'm a marriage celebrant. This story revolves around our son, Rhion, and his wife, Sandy, and their wedding in May 2010. Rhion and Sandy organised everything for their wedding, and with the help of members of the family, made it a very special day for them and for us. The wedding was held at Uncle Joe's and Auntie Elaine's property, which was great, because Uncle Joe keeps an immaculate park-like 2 acres in semi-suburban Narangbar. Uncle Joe even provided the bride's vehicle. Sandy arrived for the wedding in Uncle Joe's golf cart, and of course, it is her dad, Bill, driving her. Bill was so proud to give away his daughter. Sandy had chosen the music for the ceremony, and both Rhion and Sandy wanted to keep the ceremony short and sweet, but with some traditional touches. Rhion and Sandy have been together for 13 years and have 2 small boys, Matthew, who is 4, and Callum, who is 2. And of course, they had to be involved in their wedding. The boys in their suits were the ring bearers and support for their mum and dad. An exchange of promises and an exchange of rings, and it was done. All that was left was to sign the register and marriage certificate. As we came back together to introduce the new Mr. and Mrs. Gardner, over the PA, Stevie Wonder appropriately sang, "Signed, sealed, delivered." Of course there was a party, but that's another story. That was our 3 minutes on a Saturday afternoon in May. What can you do in 3 minutes?